watch me, boys. I'm sure as to hold your eyes and listen to poor Paddy's adoration. I was by hunger pressed and in poverty distressed, so I took a talk to leave the Irish nation. Here's to you, boys, and take my advice. To America I'll have you not be going. For there's nothing here but war, where the mountain cannons roar, and I wish I was at home in dear old Dublin. Well, I sold me horse and cow, me little pigs and sow, me little plot of land I soon did part with. Sweetheart, Ben McGee, sure again I'll never see, for I left her there that morning broken hearted. Here's to you, boys, now take my advice. To America I'll have you not be going. For there's nothing here but war, where the mountain cannons roar, and I wish I was home. Some more to America sailed o'er, a fortune's to be making, we were thinking. When we got to Yankee land, they put a gun into my hand, saying, Paddy, you must go and fight for Lincoln. Here's to you, boys, now take my advice. To America I'll have you not be going. I was home in dear old Dublin. He said, if you get shot or lose your head, every blood and soul of you will get a pension. But in the war I lost my leg, and they gave me a wooden peg, and my soul it is true to you I mention. Here's to you, boys, now take my advice. To America I'll have you not be going. Some more to America sailed o'er, a fortune's to be making, we were thinking. When we got to Yankee land, they put a gun into our hands, saying, Paddy, you must go and fight for Lincoln. Here's to you, boys, now take my advice. To America I'll have you not be going.
Tell me what. Thank you very much.
That's a song you don't hear too often.
That's a song and a half.
Go home then, Tom.
Yeah. See you next week. See you in Boston.